Hello and welcome back to part 12 of the Amati Bismarck, and since we have finished up already the fore section of the superstructure, I hope that we can finish up the rear section of this superstructure, and with that we also finish the first part of the instructions, except painting. So let's hope we can finish that, and how we're gonna do this, that we will see in the following video.
We'll be right back.
Right, so according to the instruction, we have finished up this complete segment, and that includes the superstructure, the funnel, and also the flight hangars. From now on, according to the instruction, we can paint up this assembly. But if you forward 2 pages, you will see that there are some little things we have to build. And that includes a mast and also a bridge between the funnel and the superstructure. So in the next part, we surely will build up these small little things, and then we will paint up this segment. The instruction also tells you to align the flight hangars to the funnel, and especially in this corner. But as much as I tried, there is a tiny gap between these corners, so I can solve that. And also the length of the two hangers are a little bit different. It's a matter of 0.5 millimeters, so I may have to attach some plastic sheet on one end of one of these hangers. Never mind, that's a little things. So, as said, in the next part we will build the last things for this segment, and we also will start to paint up this segment. Up to then, stay tuned and see you there.